checking the progress of all the Countryfest setup. As you can see behind me, we're getting all the squares painted for our arts and crafts and business booths that are going to be loading in on Friday and here all day 10 to 4 on Saturday. We have 160 vendors this year. They have everything from clothing, hats, jewelry, home decor. Lots of businesses are going to be out here advertising and promoting their businesses. Come check it all out at Countryfest Saturday.